Legislative auditors are recommending the state change the way it funds special education, saying it promotes waste. The current system creates incentives for schools who identify students for greater services. The problem is it also penalizes schools if they find a less costly way of helping the kids. Right now, the state spends $500 million a year on special education.